This is the future. Great. Is anything like that dream of yours?
Yeah. It definitely wasn't just a dream. I've been here before.
Clint, you never left that bed on the Chimera.
Yeah. I know, not physically. It feels like I know this place. And I gotta follow this road.
And the road leads to a bunch of rocks. Great.
Guess we're taking a detour. This won't take long.
Wait, are those AIM bots? AIM survived the apocalypse?
Not sure. Let's get rid of these guys before they tell someone we're here.
This place is so... dead. What happened here?
My first guess? We failed to save the world?
Count on you for the most depressing answer possible.
Yeah, well, pretty sure it's the truth.
They're so out of their league.
More bots. Why is AIM trashing a gas station?
I don't know. Find out, huh?
Yeah.
focus, like I'm somewhere else.
All this time traveling can't be good for us.
There's something about this place. Let's look for something useful. Come on.
Whoa, hey. Look. That's the Hawkeye brand. The paint looks pretty fresh, too.
Robots must have followed whoever did this.
Can anyone hear me? Aim's on my tail.
Who's this? Where are you?
Bot's got me pinned. By the truck near the road.
Okay, hang in there. We're on our way.
Which means we
okay, let's find him. Hostiles in sight.
That's it.
The Avengers? Am I dead? Oh, God, I'm dead.
Not quite. We got you.
Still got
Aim's taken care of. Are you all right?
Yeah, thanks. You almost had me. I can't believe it's you.
Okay, maybe you can help us out. Your shield, right? We're looking for Commander Fury.
You and everyone else around here.
Okay, explain.
Hold him off as long as you can. We got this!
I don't know where he is. My team was looking for him, too. We got separated. They're just past the arch to your right. Then we'll tell you everything we know.
Guess the invasion didn't kill everyone.
Maybe we'll finally get some answers.
Yeah. Let's hurry before there's no one left to talk to.
This won't take long.
coming!
Let's show them how the pros do it. When I was hitting a groove.
Hang in there. We're on our way.
That voice! Hawkeye?
In the flesh! We got your back.
I almost feel bad for them.
These mercenaries find our base. A patrol was spotted moving across the highway.
Mercenaries?
Servants of the Supreme Leader.
Supreme who?
The Supreme Leader's a mystery. All we know is they control the majority of the American wastelands. This part included. They catch us, we're all dead.
It's not an apocalypse without some wannabe dictator.
Got eyes on the mercenaries.
Knocking loose, please. Knocking loose.
You're a It's just down the road. You'll find what you're looking for there.
How do you all know I'm looking for Fury?
You'll see.
How can people live in a world like this?
I know. Hard to call it living. More like surviving.
Yeah. Let's find that hideout. Make sure those people are safe. Doesn't it creep you out a little? They just happen to be looking for Fury, too?
When it comes to Fury, nothing surprises me, but yeah, it creeps me out a lot. Okay, road ends here. Let's take a look around. Looks like we found something.
The Avengers have finally arrived. Come in. Come in.
Secret sliding door. Nice.
And, very Nick Fury-y.
Oh, they're the ones from the radio. Welcome, welcome.
Hi, we are looking for Fury. Some of your friends said you, might be able to help?
The boss is looking for him, too. He said someone was coming to help. I guess that's you. You might want to check out the board over there.
Thanks. Favorite model. Someone here's got excellent taste.
Congratulations on making it to the future. I truly am ecstatic. Nick Fury would be proud.
I think we have something.
He found us.
Did you think the Supreme Leader hadn't noticed you? You shouldn't be here. And soon you won't be.
Taskmaster?
Oh, look. He's an ugly, washed-up S.H.I.E.L.D. agent in the future, too.
Nice to know some things never change.
Come on, you're leaving already?
And the rats run out of their hole. You're making this far too easy.
Yeah, I should have known you'd survive. Always looking out for yourself.
I could say the same. How is it the powerless Avengers survived this long? Did you cower and hide while your friends died on the battlefield?
You say it like someone who did exactly that. No more mind cast back.
Pretty sure you saw this thing, but hey, not a great.
Thank you.
Who's the murder hobo?
I don't know, but I'm, digging that shirt.
Katie?
You're... alive.
Clint?
Damn, I got old. And... ugly.
You didn't get ugly, punk.
Well, I guess that explains the shock arrow. And the bow. And the repressive of emotions.
I missed you.
missed me? Wait a second. What did you mean with you're alive? Am I...
Yeah. We couldn't stop the invasion. Everyone's just been dead for decades.
Cool. Because the dystopian future wasn't depressing enough already.
Yeah, well, we're here to stop it. So, where do we start?
Let's get back to the hideout, punk. This SIM card is a godsend. We know Fury got involved in Project Omega right before the war. I'm sure this data can help us track him down.
How long have you been looking for him?
Since it all went to hell. I'd retired just like we planned. Then Fury came looking for me. Wanted me to help him fight the coming war.
Wait, retired? When?
After we resolve all this business with Project Omega, I was gonna tell you, all right?
If it helps. Didn't go well when I told her either.
I cannot believe... You're leaving us? Or left, or whatever. I mean, but you came back, right? To help us fight the Kree?
I didn't. Told Fury that I was washed up. That you didn't need me.
Of course we need you!
Look, I won't try to justify it now. It's one of a long line of mistakes. Since the war, I've been searching for Fury. To see if I can make it up to him.
So, what's our plan here?
We've pinned a location from the data you brought us. Substation 99. Possibly Fury's last known location. There's only one way to be sure.
Fine, let's get moving.
Kate!
We'll talk about it when this is over. If we figure out where Fury was right before the invasion, you think we can find him?
That's the general idea.